tempest. We're gonna do that. This might mess the game up in a good, fun way.
Greetings, Alpha Squad. I am the UNSC Fleet Coordinator AI Harrison. It's a pleasure to meet you. We'll be working together a lot today. Now, I understand that some personnel have been cautious of working with an AI since the whole created debacle. But I assure you I have nothing but the best interests of humanity at heart. Besides, I'm part of the ship you're on, and I control the life support systems. So be nice.
Yeah, Marines are pretty lame. So are these guys. Special Forces. The purple one's cool. It has like a different like skin weave texture on there. It's like totally different. It's cool. I haven't like looked at all these before. Oh, it's so bright.
A good word. Same side.
Yeah,
tossing those things. Hold your fire! Hey, it's a grenade, not a hack attack. Hey, keep it away from me.
Oh man, I'm like a sociopath right now. That's fun. At least they don't get hurt at all. Seems like they don't get hurt. Because this is a family channel, obviously. This is totally a family channel. I've thought about age restricting these videos. But, like, there's so many, like, little teenagers that love video games. I don't know. It's weird. Weird gray zone.
We need that vulture elsewhere, so hurry up and clear a landing zone. Oh, and try not to make too much of a mess. We don't know what the Banished are looking for down there yet, and it'd be all too easy for you to fire a missile at something you shouldn't before we figure it out.
I wish I could, like, control how you move. This is what I said last week, too. You can only control the aim of the turret.
Oh, you're fine!
Rocket thing.
Get me closer!
And, like, they pointed the... It's the only criticism I have this whole mod, actually. Everything else is really high quality and polished. It's the only thing. Like, you gotta, I wish there's a little more control here to, like, turn the thing around. Is there control? I mean, I'm using the W now. See, can I move it? Am I moving it right now? I can't tell.
You're dead.
Other than that, this is the best Halo mod I've played maybe ever. Like, with no exaggeration or clickbait, like, it could possibly be the best Halo mod. Definitely the top guy. Come on, go down. Limited angles.
This is for Earth.
Yeah, and this, like, sequence lasts a long time too. That's the other thing. There it goes. Finally. Get me off this thing.
No!
Alpha Squad, do you read?
Thanks.
This is Bravo 4 from 2nd Platoon. I'm the squad radio handler. At the moment, we're positioned just on your flank to see. I'll try to keep you updated if we see hostiles heading your way.
Thank you. Let's go, dude. I'm pumped now. This is actually exciting. Increase physics. Great. I think that's, yeah, the skull is called the cowbell skull. It's a secondary skull that increases the physics by 3, I'm pretty sure. So things just go flying. Having a good time, dude. This is like my favorite. It's my favorite game mode from my favorite type of firefight is in Halo 3 ODST, but it's in Halo 3 now with all this like crazy crossover shit. There's like content from every single Halo dude, and like played like now like probably like 6 hours of this, and I still, like I said this the last stream too at the beginning, like I still haven't seen all of the boss fights, all the weird like arena things, like mini games, there's like weapon drops, vehicle drops, friendly AI drops. Pineapple? What? She just said pineapple. Yeah, so I also have the dialogue skull, which increases the frequency of like rare dialogue being spoken. She just sits so tight. The grunts say the funny thing, like the funniest like lines.
Greetings, Alpha Squad. Captain Turner at Logistics here. I've got your gear all set and
so
ready to go.
This is like one of the weapon drops I was talking about.
What'll it be? Huntress One, coming in. Clear the landing zone and get ready to open your presence,
what
kid.
What just happened? Why are they screaming like that? Just like trailed off after 20 seconds.
They never saw it coming.
I just can't get over it. That thing's fist is the size of my head.
I thought we were goners back there.
You guys are. How did you pass the Marine Corps test? Go, dude, they actually did something. If you ever played a Halo game before, the friendly AI is notorious for being terrible. The enemy AI, on the other hand, pulls up really good. Most of this AI is based off the And then they did a lot of custom stuff too. They had like a lot of custom NPCs and all of that. Like they had like all these behaviors like this, where he charges you, like in Halo 2, that's not in Halo 3 at all. And the shields aren't like that either. Whoa! Lag! Seriously, get out of my face. Come on, buddy. Oh, they go flying, indeed. Get up. Let's just wreck them. Man, I don't like you guys.
Watch it!
Oh, look out, buddy. Look out.
Die, heretic!
They didn't even get their nade. Oh, let's go.
Did you hear what that major was talking about?
Holy shit.
Where the gunner sits inside, that'll never catch on.
That was nervous laughing.
That's intense. Pause this real quick. I gotta drink some water. I'm gonna say hi to the stream. See if anybody's here already. Probably not. Gotta start the party. Okay, yeah, I'm just having a full conversation with myself right now. I sent those before I started the stream. Alright, let's go.
Okay, let's start taking some Covenant names!
Lives added.
You okay?
Five lives left.
Go get them!
I'm gonna need that from you, thank you. It's confiscated.
Still alive out there, Alpha Squad? Bravo 4 here. We've seen the Banished start bringing out elite mercenaries, be advised.
Man, you don't have what it takes. Everyone okay? Anyone injured?
What do you think, man? Yeah, I just want to stick with the squad, really. See what the AI does for a second. Nice shield, buddy. Nice shield, buddy. Oh, there they go climbing. That's cool. They can climb. Oh, he had a great weapon.
Up and bring you down.
Go. Let's go. to himself, dude. What are you talking about?
The Holy Grail, don't like the journey!
I'm gonna let him live. Let somebody else get him. Like, that guy was hilarious. He did it to himself, man. He threw a grenade at his feet. His own feet. That groan was hilarious, bro. Like SpongeBob quality. Like early seasons quality. Maybe better. Yeah, dude, Halo was funny. I forgot how funny Halo was.
Over there!
This is my favorite much, mod. It's my favorite Halo
back
mod.
In my day, I'd be ecstatic to get a new mongoose or a shotgun.
But they need to make them. I would pay money for them to make them.
Captain, I want a warthog with a gun cannon on the back.
Can't think what he's talking about. But no, I would pay money for them to, like, I would pay money just to play a mod where, if this was on a different map as well, like Sandtrap is such a, has so much replay value, so that's why I think part of probably why they picked it. It's also just like nostalgic for a lot of Halo 3 players because it's like one of the first multiplayer maps everybody saw, like when Halo 3 came out, and the graphics were mind-blowing, especially for 2007. Like seeing this in 2007, I remember seeing this map in 2007, and like this map stood out for sure. And then also, there was a snow map, I forgot what it was called. The Covenant. It was like two Covenant
power things. I'm going to keep you up to date on what the science and intelligence teams are telling me. I'm pretty sure it's going to eventually become important for you down on the ground. We've got a bit of a mystery on our hands. We're finding Marines down there.
That level, we're like...
That shouldn't be. They shouldn't even be on the Ark, let alone in this desert.
Just the weather effects, like the sand and the snow effects, where...
None of them have been able to tell us how they got here yet.
As a kid.
Once we figure this out, I'll let you know.
Lives added.
Yeah, people still play Halo 3 for a reason, man. It's, watch a whole video. Guys, you know, I should get a think of his name. I made a whole video just kind of like logically going through like how, like, even though he's like, it's like one of his favorite games, he's kind of biased. Like, he was just kind of like trying to put some logical facts about just like how much longevity this game had for so many people, how much replay value it had for, like, this is like the only game a lot of people played for years for a time. Like, I knew someone like that. His name was Jake. Oh, what happened? What just happened? I got like vortexed in, like a, like there was like a mini like black hole or something. Just like this, like, vortexed me. I have no idea what just happened. Wow, that's a lot of shit in these games.
5 lives left.
What is happening with physics, man? Oh, I got. This is that skull with the wings, man.
Okay, good.
The wings, the double jump is like a wings thing. You can just no clip. Forgot I had this on. The physics is hurting me. Hurting me too. What is happening? There's enemy humans right now fighting me with rocket launchers.
They're out.
just chaos, man. Dude, they're against me too. For turning on your own species, man. That's what you get, dude. You chose the wrong time.
We got company. No!
Yeah, you guys are no sense of doing that. You change sides.
We will tear you with your bloody river!
We'll let them fight. Brutal. There's a friendly, finally. Why are all these, humans fighting us. Switch sides. Alright, I'm done. Oh man, oh, the physics are wild right now. He shot one little needle. This yes, yeah, dude, get out of my fucking thing.
Left.
Get out of my car, you psychopath. What are you doing? What drugs are you on, man? What, did you take a whole fucking bottle of Jack Daniel before you hop in there? Thank you.
that guy's driving like you drink an entire fit of vodka. Jumped away. they tried to hop in, and he just said nope. Oh, I'm stuck. No.
I'm blind now.
I'm stuck in blind. Oh my god. dude, it's so goofy. There, they unstuck me. Oh my god. Get their weapon real quick. Oh man, that's intense. That's so crazy. A funny one, Commander AI. What a jerk.
Let's kick some Covenant ass.
Dude, you need a better weapon than that. Buddy.
Lives added.
He left it unloaded. What kind of ODSD is he?
Hey, get in here!
Fly
now.
Out of that drop pod with a half clip. It's not professional, dude.
Look out, Spartan. Look out, buddy. Oh my god. I'm taking that from you. Oh, fuck! What? What? You're still alive? You're still alive? This isn't a comedy festival, this is a battlefield soldier!
That's what I want to say to the AI.
This is a war! Not a festival! It all doesn't make sense, man. Be ready.
Lives added.
For the time travelers. Enemies.
5 lives left.
This isn't an episode of Doctor Who, man. I'm down for it. Cool little side plot. Part of that firefight. Time traveling friendlies and enemies.
Alpha squad, come in. We've got some real now.
And the flood apparently. Holy crap. He goes down. English. He goes down.
So does he. Oh no, I got the wrong thing.
There you are. There you are.
Oh, so close. That was easy. Why were you that way? That's a great question I should ask. What did he say? I didn't even hear what this guy said. What did you say?
Let me do the shoot. I need something to shoot.
Did I mention I wanted to shoot something? Get down from there! What are you doing? Get down from there! Good times, dude. Get in the fucking vehicle! We gotta go, man. They're approaching. Are you sure about that?
What's that? How do we fit Cyclops into those drop pods? Sorry, guns, that's classified.
Lives added.
Oh man, that was supposed to be cool. Is this a flamethrower? That's the flamethrower. Oh, fuck, he's invisible. Oh, my. All right. We got an injured Marine. Holy shit. She got the brunt of it. It was invisible. Yeah, she's not gonna make it. I forgot I could just do this.
A little better. Okay, let's not abandon our soldiers here.
Alright, chill. Everybody chill out.
I got him. Okay.
What just blew up?
I know, it's not practical. All I'm saying is we turned the Covenant War around once the Master Chief started shooting two guns at once. It's great for morale.
That's the last bit.
Give me the saw, dude. Give me the saw.
Lives added.
I should try the heroic just for fun tonight, since we're streaming. I think the mic's working. I'm just gonna double check, make sure my audio's going good, and say hi to chat if anybody's here. Oh, I can just do this. Good times. Alright, guys, I gotta grab some water. Be back in like 30 seconds. Alright, I'm back. Let's go.
Yeah, I'm having
this mod got me back into streaming. I wasn't streaming. I wasn't streaming that much last month.
the last like 3 weeks or something. Not as much as I was before. When you're growing a channel, you kind of have to keep up, but like, nah, this is actually like something I've been playing just for fun. I wasn't even gonna plan on like streaming it, and then I was like, this is too much fun. I wanna show the world. I love how I can just no clip in there. The best secondary skull ever. Clip so much. Because that guy like ran right in front of a person charging a plasma cannon. It's a Spartan too.
Five lives left.
So stupid. Give me that. Confiscated. Let's just set up an auto turret like behind them and take his annoying hunters out of here because they're. Just throw a grenade and killed his own grunt. Got mad and threw that. Right.
got mad and hit the sentry.
Reinforcements. Tango.
I stuck. Fall again. Go on. Go on in here. Chase me in here. Come on, you can do it. Get out of the frackin' way! Get out of the frackin' way, really. Feels like an anime. Feels like an animated Halo 3, but it's just like Halo 3. Super dope. Put so much more life and replay value into this mode.
Alpha Squad, think you could do me a favor? Command says we're not allowed pets.
Oh, I was gonna drink water. Oops.
Think you could sneak one back for me?
Hey, find your own.
Stop complaining about me helping you, man. We're on the same team.
Lives added.
What are you dorks doing?
Wipe them out!
Stupid. Staring at a wall.
Alright, let's get down to business.
Yeah. Let's get down to business. Come on. I'm gonna put a shield around him because it's daycare.
Hey, he's on our side!
Accept what must be.
I don't trust dog. Bad dog. Right by me.
But my grave gives up more bones! Your flesh.
Oh man, this level's annoying. Or I just suck at the game. Probably the second one.
I'll
break. Oh man. Stop moving. What is he doing in there? What are you doing in there now? Now he's a boss. It's like a mini boss now. Wow. Get out of there. Alright, I'm out.
Another corpse rises.
It's like the lit silence is falling in the pond. Screaming. What is that? Whoa! What is that thing? It's friendly. Looks like a forerunner. Yeah, it's a forerunner. Cool. Another forerunner marine.
Another corpse rises!
Oh, there he goes. I think big guy got launched up here. I don't like that they can infect the robot. Yeah, go away. Wow, dude, that boss is tough. This is tough, man. This might take me out of the game. Ah, get it out of my face, buddy. Just go away. You don't deserve my bullets.
Another corpse rises! Are you afraid?
No. Just smell that. Whoa. I don't even know what's happening anymore.
I don't even know. This covenant that's helping me right now fight the flood, and they're green, so I'm just gonna leave them alone.
What'd you say to me? What'd you say? What'd you say to me? I'm sick of this mission. Ah, shit.
I hit the pot and died. I just hit my head. I was moving too fast. Roadkill wasted.
Dude, I'm about to die. Destroy that abomination. I'm about to lose the whole game.
My grave gives up more bones.
Alright, I want to keep working on real quick cheating.
No lives left. Others.
Shit. Almost this game over the
game.
Another corpse rises.
Oh my god, right when I say it.
Oh, that's too funny.
Am I still playing?
Well, that should be all of them.
Oh, shit. Oh, boss, wait, a grave mine, okay. Excuse me, I got choked on this. Game over. Oh my god. Oh, dude, the Halo announcer's voice killed me. The timing. Oh, man. That's why you stream it with a mic, bro. That's why you stream it with a mic. Because of that.
Another corpse rises! I deserve this spot for you.
Too short each time. What the fuck? Let's get out of here. How many lives do I have? Why does it let me continue? It didn't game over. Is it infinite lives? I guess it's infinite lives.
Five lives left.
Reinforcements, that's the way.
Didn't even get it. You bastard. I'll have a pistol. I want to get over this flood level, dude. I'm stuck.
I multiply.
Get out of here.
Timing. Bitch. I can do that too.
Oh man, I'm so tired of this flood part of the section, honestly. Yeah, get him out of here. Still alive. They have shields on. Get out of here. Yeah, get out of here. I can't get out. Why can't I get out? Cool. Take a break from the flood level. Thanks for watching. I'm gonna split these streams up. If I do another one tonight, it might be this, it might be Halo 3 Mythic Overhaul. Might switch it up a little, but thank you so much for watching. I think we did like a 2-hour stream with the mic on finally, and the mic had mic issues where I accidentally muted it last time. So anyway, thank you for watching, everybody. I'm gonna say hi to the chat real quick before I go. It's got like a 2-minute stream delay. Bye.